How are you, everybody? I hope everyone happy in his life. At the beginning, I want to tell you, when we were children, there were many experiences happening for us. But a little of us, which were take benefits from them. My experience happened for me before 14 years ago. In my feelings, in my experience, were very sad and very happy and very interesting. That confused you, but I will explain. On one bad day, I was so sad. I didn't see anyone to play with him. Also, my older brother was out of my house, of our house. So I went to the kitchen to see my mother when she was cooking the food. I see mashed steak on the table. I took it and I go quickly to my room. I started to thinking, how can I play by it? When I thinking, I set fire one of them, I throw it and throw it to us. That was interesting for me. I repeated and repeated and repeated. When I repeated, one of them fall down on my bed. I don't know. The fire started. I don't know also. At that time, I couldn't leave the room. I started to carrying. My family come around the room. My father and my uncle enter the room and catch me and took me out of the room. I went with him to the hospital. In the hospital, the doctor see me, saw me, and I have some warrant in my hand. My feeling in this experience was very sad because I did that, and my father was very angry about that. But at the same time, I was very happy and very interesting because the department of hospital gave me some toys to interest myself, and I was child and I was like the toys, and that toy was new for me, and I see it on the I see it a new time. Finally, I learned from this experience, if you play with fire, the fire will not play with you. Thank you for listening.